How's it going, lads? Marshall here, and welcome to another Informed Play Review. Today we've got the 5-star skiller from Fiorentina, Matias Fernandez. Guys, if you do want some coins, head over to FIFAninja.com, use that code M89 to get yourself 5% off. Every link that you will need is in the description below. Now, Fernandez, you can pick him up for roughly 35,000 coins on the Xbox, 35k as well on the PlayStation. 5-star skills, of course, 4-star weak foot, and medium to medium work rates. Now, once you're going to hit the stats, you're going to notice that his reactions are low, his aggression is low, and his strength is low as well. Now, what this does, 57 strength, he's bad in the challenge. Aggression, it loses that extra bite in the challenge, so he's not going to win 50-50s, and his reactions, he's not going to win the ball back. So basically, once he gets challenged, you're done. Hand on the shoulder, you're done, you're out of the game, and that is the ugly downside to this card. Apart from that, you've got great ball control of 87, 85 curve, 85 dribbling, good finishing, 71, not the best in the world, so it is good, not brilliant, just good, bang, average. So, what I was trying to do in this review was highlight everything he's good at. I know you all know he's good at 5-star skills, I know that as well, he's a great dribbler on this, and I add skills in every single one of my reviews. This one, I wanted to kind of tone down on the skills and show you different aspects to his gameplay. So his long shots are fantastic, his runs, his late runs in the area, his early runs in the area, almost Frank Lampard-esque, and he just arrives on time every single time you want to kind of create a chance to score a goal. This one over the top, good control, and he's banging it into the back of the net. So in terms of pros, you've got the 5-star skills, of course. They are highlighted all the time. I mean, his 5-star skills are fantastic. They're a great asset to have on the card. His movement, sensational. I spoke about it just a second ago, Frank Lampard-esque. His ball control, sensational. You're seeing him here win penalty after penalty, game after game. His dribbling as well. And this is basically his 101 with dribbles. Use the skill dribble, use the skills, and just get past your opponent. His dribbling is on point every single time. And like I said, with his strength being low, it is a con, but it works in your advantage. If you're in the area, you will win a penalty, as you see him convert 3 penalties back to back. And of course, his long shots are fan-bloody-tastic as well. So overall, he's a cracking player. I would have him in any Serie A team. He's a great calm. Guys, if you're going to buy him, stick him at calm. If you do buy him, let me know how you do get on in the comments section below. But for now, he's getting an 8.5 rating. Guys, that will be it. Smash the thumbs up. Catch you all next time.